First, locate the downed firefighter. Loosen the firefighter's shoulder straps. Place a pike pole through the shoulder strap. The end closest to the firefighter's feet should be on the inside of the shoulder strap. Tighten up the SCBA shoulder straps. Drape the firefighter's leg over the pike pole from inside to the outside. Do the same on the other side of the firefighter. Position a firefighter at each end of the downed firefighter. Lift up on the pike poles, lifting the firefighter up. Remove the firefighter from the hazard zone.